Welcome to the Broadmoor Bobcats game against the Wilby South Lady Rebels. I'm Matt Herman, reporting here from Broadmoor School. As we're just about ready for the Bobcats and the Lady Rebels of Wilby South. Our referee today is Goose. Momentarily, he'll be getting ready to get this contest started. As the Bobcats take on the Lady Rebels in Wilby South. The Rebels are coached by Aaron Erder. Waiting on Bruce to step in the center circle to get this contest started. There he is, so he's about ready to step in the center circle and we're about ready to start. The Bobcats will have Shower, Welsh, Rogers, Mason Mont, or no, he's actually leaving before, but ball goes up, tap, grab by the Bobcats. Welsh has it. Welsh, his shot up. No, he ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Rebel ball. Mark inbounds. She inbounds it over to Johnson Hewitt. Hewitt has it over to Mark. Mark over to Matt Diano. Over to player Wayne Heller with the basket. 2-0. Here comes Welsh. Welsh has the basketball over to Shower. Shower with it. Shower shot, no. Rebound by Hewitt. Hewitt shot, no good. Here comes the Bobcats. Reed has it. Rebounded by the Rebels. Shot is up. Good. By Grace Wayne Heller. 4-0 Rebels. 6.5 to play. In the first quarter. Ball be inbounded. Here comes the Bobcats. Shot is up. Nope. Rebounded by the Rebels. Ball over the shot is missed. Reed has it. Reed dribbling. Reed shot. No. Rebounded by the Rebels. Heller the rebound. Heller over to Hewitt. Back over to Mark. Mark over to Hewitt. Hewitt has it. Over to Heller in the Mark. And Mark scores the basket. Heller handed over. Over to Matriano. Matriano over to, back to Matriano. Over to Hewitt. Hewitt shot, no. Here comes Bobcat. Reed has it. Reed shot, no. Rebounded by Shower. Shower shot up, no. Rebounded by the Bobcat and put in. So 6-4, 4:45 to go. Hewitt has it for the Rebels. Hewitt over the Matriano in the Merck back to Mastriano, Mastriano back to Merck, and Merck went to the basket. 8-4. Here comes the Bobcats. Welsh has it. Welsh shot, now rebounded by the Rebels. Heller the rebound. Over to Hewitt. Hewitt stolen by the Bobcats. Risco has it. Risco shot, no. Shot, no. Rebound by Reed. Reed shot, no. Over to Welsh. Welsh, no. Rebound by the Bobcats. Over to Reed. Reed has it. Reed shot up. No. It'll be Rebel ball. We have substitutions check in. The Wolf team. McCartney has it. He hands it over. Stolen by Risco. Risco shot. No, rebound by the Bobcats. Lachran, no. Ball is out of bounds. It's off McCartney. McCartney, actually. And now joining us. Come over here. Joining us now is Claire Wayne Heller. Claire, how are you? You're a senior, right? How many years have you been doing basketball?
Since high school, and I played
in high school. You do any other sports?
Basketball.
Oh, spring or fall? When's the 22? Spring or the fall? How'd you do in the fall?
I did something pretty good. Our team finished around
the middle. What's your favorite subject? Broadmoor 12 and Willoughby South 10 at the end of one quarter.